5:36. I'll turn this down a little so you can hear me. I did a makeup look on this morning. I don't know when it'll be up. Anyway, it is July 4th. I do not like that Milani foundation, so I don't know why I keep using it. But anyway, I'm currently heading to the car wash because that is where my fiance is at. I literally have a laundry hamper right there and a vacuum on the other side. Because I'm going to do some laundry at my house. And his house. And then I got the vacuum because he's going to clean it out for me. Today is his and I's 3-year anniversary that we've been together. And so I'll put in a clip of what all he got me right here. We didn't go all out this year because we are getting married next year. But I have to wait till July 10th to get him his present for our anniversary. But July 10th is his birthday. But he already got his birthday gifts from me. Stupid me, should just gave it to him as an anniversary gift. So anyway, that's that. So anyway, I'm heading over there now, and then I believe afterwards we're gonna go back to his house, do some more laundry, watch some more Grey's, which I just watched the episode, spoiler alert, where Derek dies. I'm almost done with season 11 though, so that's good. And then we're probably just gonna eat supper real quick, and then fireworks are at 9:15 tonight, I believe. So we still gotta figure out where we're gonna go sit and watch them. So I'll try to get some clips in and out of some of the fireworks. I don't know, depending on where we are sitting. Yep, I think that is it for right now. I'm gonna start driving so I can get going. Anyway, I'm off the next 4 days, which today is Wednesday. Dude, I don't know what it is, but my lighting is actually somewhat decent today. Someone looks kind of decent. Anyway, I love the steering wheel because I don't know if you can see, but you can. It's like the leather right here, and then like on top, which you can't see, it is like a rose gold glitter. This was my second choice for a steering wheel, honestly, but I love it, and it's half the price what the other one was. Anyway, I'm off the next 4 days, sorry, I keep getting off track. I'm off the next 4 days, and, anyway, people's retarded. Today's 4th of July, so we just rearranged my room, catching up on laundry, watching fireworks. Okay, I'm sitting here bragging on my lighting and there we go. It's much better. Tomorrow, I'm not 100% sure on what we are doing, but I plan on vlogging because I need to get back on my game. I just edited another video from earlier in June for you guys. Anyway, I don't know what we're even doing tomorrow. And then Friday, it's supposed to rain Friday. truck that was behind me was on my butt the whole time. I'm doing the speed limit, so I guess the speed limit is not good enough for some people in this town. But anyway, I got some videos coming ahead for my main channel video. I have two filmed already. I got another one I want to film. I'm not telling you what they are, and I'm not going to tell you when they're going to be up, because I never know when my own videos are going to be up. But, anyway, I'm almost to the car wash right now. Actually, no. I got three videos filmed and another one to film, so there's four. I want to say that it's all. To the car wash right now, and I will see you guys later. No, actually, you know what? I'll tell you what we did this morning. I got up this morning, he came and picked me up, and we went to the park, had lunch. We had a little Caesar's pizza, like the lunchbox things where you get soda and pizza for like $6. I see you should talk, I don't see him. Anyway. And then we went to Walmart, and then after that, we went to his house, started on the laundry. Lighting is going to be horrible now, because where I'm going to be parked at. And then, we went to my house and started rearranging, and now we're here. So anyway, this clip is really long already, so I'll just talk to you guys later when something else is going on. Bye, guys. Huncho.
Quavo. Taking some time, and I've been keeping to myself. I had my eyes upon the prize, ain't watching anybody. I found a love.